Every vessel that we make is going to start that way. It's a lot easier to put some pressure in there and seal it and then watch it grow than it is to try and actually blow on the end of it with your face down there and then stop and look and see if it's gotten big enough. Mm. I'm just kind of tapering that shape down a bit, just making it less spherical. All right, you get an idea of the pattern here. You kind of see that really swirl going around.
Just like that.
Yeah.